the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio. With no particular
in the Kokomo.
The night was young and the moon was gold. So we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt?
Geez, I thought you was going to be a no-show. Not bad. Nice material.
Thanks. So, what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out. A friend of mine's coming to pick us up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
Oh, yeah?
You'll see in a minute. Here he comes.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie.
Here I am.
How's it going?
Not too bad. Not too bad. What, is your buddy?
Yeah, this is my pal Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scop.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas, I'm dying for a drink. Let's go. Hey, Vito, you want to drive? I had a couple of drinks already. So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope. All he knows is that it's a surprise.
he's gonna love it.
I fucking hope so. Unless he got into the, funny business in a can.
Hey, what are you two talking about?
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
Hey, come on. We might as well tell him now.
Hey, you waited this long. We'll tell him in the car. All right. Let's go, Vito.
Hey, you know, it would help if you told me where we're going.
Head to Oyster Bay.
Jezebel. Okay, so Vito, what was the one thing you missed the most when you was in the camp?
Freedom.
Yeah, well, but besides that?
You know, booze, broads, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
What, are you guys taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh? Wow.
Whoa, you don't sound too excited, Vito. Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
If we're gonna have a ball. Oh, hey, remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and boots?
You know how it is. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, Vito, come on, step on it, eh?
After the lights go down low.
So I talked to Leo Galati about you, Vito. He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys. But between you and me, why'd you get into that line of work? I mean, we all got our reasons.
Well,
Yeah.
Because, you know, I don't want to end up like my old man. And,
oh, no. Yeah.
Look, I figure nobody's going to help me, so I got to help myself.
You do. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Scram, baby. So, Vito, listen. I work for Carlo Falcone, and we're looking to expand our operation. Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys.
Right.
And to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.